We're doing Phasmophobia today. Right now we're doing it by ourselves. Well, let's see how this goes. There's not going to be a lot of talking. Because if anybody knows, the ghost can hear, so after I'm ready up, I won't be really talking. Besides in-game, so. Well, let's start. Use the trip screen to help locate the ghosts. Oh, that's easy. You in the bathroom? Ellen, are you a gamer? Ellen, are you there? Are you there? Are you here? Thank you. Show me a sign. Over a 2. So it's not in there. This. I'm pretty sure it's ghost lighting. It wasn't freezing temperatures. Thank you. Yeah, she could rent that closet. She should be. Here goes in. So we have. We definitely have. Let's put that to you. Ghost Rain Spirit. Good man. Okay. Yeah, I'm not seeing a ghost board. That was good, but it should be right there. Helen Moore. One more. It's not you. One more. All right, we got Spirit Box. Not Spirit Box. All right, so only Demon or Spirit. I don't see any temperatures. That would be pretty good. Just tell them, this is the spirit. Riveting gameplay, we're not bad anymore. Level 3. Oh, you bitch. I had the camera on when I went in there the first time. I took my picture of her when she just appeared.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you.
I didn't see any freezing temperatures, though. There's no freezing temperatures. That's stupid.
I've gathered a list of other hunters asking for help.
This requires two people. That also requires two. And that requires two. Alright. Probably gonna end the episode here then. And I'll pick it back up when I have partners. Because I'm missing something. Alright. See you guys.